Anybody who's in your vicinity will hear the energy of your chaos or the energy of your praise, the energy of your despair or the energy of your worship. You make the choice whether you're going to allow the enemy to move the position of your heart or say, yeah, you may have moved it, but for a moment, hold on a second, though. I have a preset response. I have a worship in my heart. I've got a praise in my spirit. So when the enemy brings forth despair, when the enemy tries to block me, when the enemy tries to imprison me, I'm going to begin to lift up the name of Jesus and my chains will come loose. But not only will my chains come loose, everybody who's connected to me, their chains are going to come loose. When I begin to praise in my house, my family needs to come loose. When I begin to worship God in my job place, the whole workplace needs to come loose. When I begin to worship Jesus in my campus, my whole campus needs to come loose. Because although impact starts with you, it doesn't end with you.